39 presents our Student Artist of the Week.
I was taught that drawing is thinking with your pencil, so I see it as a way of exploring the world around me. I start out drawing my dog with geometric shapes like circles and triangles and rectangles and just work my way from there. For my still life, the hardest part was organizing it so that all the shadows fell right and everything looked right. I'm using it as a piece for my portfolio for college. People who have inspired me the most, probably my high school art teacher, Mrs. Mattiola, Barnstone Studios, Roger Brinker. I'd like them to see like the design, and there's more than just copying it down. There's a thought process behind it.